artist Tina Canapel cuts and shapes eggshells with a dental drill and a steady hand.
Eggs are a continuous arch, and because an eggshell is a continuous arch, it has a lot of natural strength. You'll see eggshells where I've taken out so much that it looks like lace. And the whole trick to that is having regular connections between the different pieces of the lace so the eggshell stays intact. This is another way of
carving. Tina Canapel carves, sculpts, and sells about 1,600 eggshells a year.
The ostrich eggshell is very hard. It's like china.
She begins with designs printed on paper.
And this is my file for designs.
And then connects them to the eggshell. Tina Canapel has more than 300 designs. Her three cats watch as she works.
They'll walk all around the carved eggshells, and they don't bother them at all. In fact, he's loving them. Say, I love eggshells. Yes. Oops!
After the carving is done, the eggshell is cleaned, first with warm water, and then bleach.
What the bleach does is it eats all of the organic material in the eggshell, and when it's completely sterilized, there won't be any bubbles come up.
One of her eggshells can sell for up to $400.
This is an emu eggshell. It has three layers. The outside is such a dark green, it looks black. The layer underneath that is teal or blue, and the layer underneath that is a paper-thin white, and I carve between the three layers.
I'm Shirley Griffith.
Just have as much as I want. Sure.